Oshae Jones was a week away from flying from the U.S. Olympic training facility in Colorado Springs to Argentina for an Olympic qualifying tournament. That's when the pandemic took effect and Oshae was sent home to Toledo.
We were very emotional. We were depressed because, you know, this is what we worked 4 years for, like our whole life.
She stays in shape, working out individually twice a day. And while she's here, she's helping to clean up the neighborhood. If you drive by the gym on the corner of Junction and Belmont, you might see trash on the streets, in the grass, and sidewalks. On Thursday, like several other days, Oshae, her brothers Roshan and Otha, and other Soul City boxers cleaned them up.
Well, we want to keep the area clean in the inner city. It's a lot of trash around here. We want to keep, you know, show the kids that if you got a clean neighborhood, you have a clean mind.
Since the gym is not open to the public, we still want to help find a way to help our community. And we found the way by picking up trash, you know, because it's we sharing this space, you know, so it's ours. So we have to keep it clean.
My dad and my brother always brought me up on being big on the community and helping the community. I think about other kids like me, and I just want to stand out and be a good person.
We want to keep everyone together, like the mayor and the governor are saying, we're in this together, and we're just trying to play our part as a community.
A community that could send a native Toledoan to the Tokyo Olympics next year. Justin Feldkamp, 13 ABC, Action News.